It is week 23, and I'm finally getting to upload my video. I missed a couple of videos, and actually I missed a couple of important pictures. It's been really, really hectic here lately. I was in my dad's wedding, as y'all know, that I was trying to lose 50 pounds before his wedding, and I did that. I actually lost like 53 or 54 by that point. Anyhow, I posted week 21 and week 22. Last night, I didn't get around to posting this one until today. I am down 55 pounds since March. Really excited. I've also joined a new, it's like a little challenge type thing. It's called All I Want for Christmas, and you challenge to do so many workouts, so many exercises and stuff like that, water and what you eat and stuff like that per week. You do so much per week, and then it's a goal to get to minus however many pounds by Christmas. And I'm challenging to lose like 30 or 35 pounds before Christmas. And that'll put me like at my goal. Well, at my initial goal. But I would love to be able to be to tell people, yeah, I lost 100 pounds. How wonderful is that? But 90 would be really great for me. And people aren't even now telling me, no, you don't need to lose anymore. And I think it's just because people see me at such a higher weight for such a long period of time, they think that I don't need to lose anymore because I might look sick or like something's wrong with me because they're not used to seeing me that way. I'm still overweight. I mean, at minus 55 pounds, I'm still overweight. So I haven't done a body shot in a couple of days or weeks. So. And even though I haven't been losing all that much weight, as in pound-wise, everything's saying that I look like I've lost a lot of inches, in which I think that I have. I counted the other day, and I think I'm down 32 inches. And, again, 55 pounds. I was off of my pills for like 3.5, almost, it was almost a month that I was off of them, and I managed to lose like 4 or 5 pounds on my own. But that was a lot of eating out and not working out necessarily the way that I had been. Not because I didn't want to, just because of all the stress and a lot of different issues and stuff that were going on. But I didn't want to ramble or anything. I did get some new clothes today. Smaller sizes. Yay! And I'm going to model them for you, so hold on right there. Okay, these are like, I guess you could call it cropped pants. They didn't necessarily have the size that I needed. I actually needed a size smaller than this, because this is the one closest to what I needed. But I had to have them, and they were on sale, so. See, they're still. But I guess for like $12 at Old Navy, you can't really complain. I would love to go down a size smaller, but I'm hoping once they're washed, they'll fit, you know, relatively okay. So like in the waist, they're nice and baggy. And in my size, they're got a little bit of room, but not as much as one may hope for. Okay, here's the other one. These jeans that I have on are the most comfortable jeans that I have ever put on in my entire life. They are so comfortable. I actually could have went down probably 2 sizes in these jeans. I don't know if it's because they're made funky or what. But, so they are a little bit loose. I told my husband, I'm like, I cannot just not get them. And the next size downs I had was actually 2 sizes down. I tried those on and they were too tight. So I probably could have went down, like I said, I probably could have went down, 3 sizes down. I probably could have went down 2 sizes like I thought. And if that was in the case, I would have been flipping out. Because it would have been like 12 years since I would have wore that size. Which actually, which I can wear a size smaller than what I bought today, like I'm telling y'all. But it was just, I just didn't have them. I don't know, I guess with the no tax at weekend or whatever, a lot of stuff got gone. But anyway, here these jeans are.
faith, the claims of truth.
Oh, a shirt. Forgot. Okay, here's my shirt.
You can put some Old Navy.
$5. That's it. I also got this one, and I'm tired of changing clothes.
Love this one.
This is a Walmart special. And for those of you who know that my husband loves Superman, very cute. Whatever. He liked it. So I guess that's all it matters. But I'm gonna get out of these clothes and do something more productive. Here are my this week's pictures, and I'm still working on my wedding pictures / vacation. Yeah, pictures.
Secrets I couldn't keep. I promised myself I wouldn't.